this video sideways. Just deal with it for now. I'm starting this vlog really quickly because obviously I'm leaving my house and I don't want to vlog and drive. Oh my gosh. I need to find something to do with this. Yeah, I don't like vlogging and driving because it makes me nervous, and obviously that's not safe and not a safe way to drive. So I'm still on my street, like in my neighborhood and stuff. But I'm gonna start this vlog really quickly. Basically, today is Monday, August 3rd. I'm at a stop sign now, don't worry. Monday, August 3rd, and I leave for school on Friday, August 7th, I believe. Oh my gosh, August 7th. That's like totally the Taylor Swift clue. That's kind of nervous, nerve-wracking, I guess. Anyways, I have a lot to do from now until then. This is kind of like my last week of summer, I guess. But I do have a lot I need to do to get ready for moving. So, for example, today is 9 o'clock in the morning, and I am on my way to get 2 cavities filled. Not excited about it. I have an interview today for an internship. I just have a lot of things I need to do this week. So I am gonna vlog everything that I'm doing to get ready, and I will see you later. All right, I'm gonna go get my cavities filled. Please wish me luck. While you're like, this is about to cut to a whole new clip of me being done. But between this clip and that clip, I'm gonna be going through excruciating pain. So please pray for me in the next like 2 seconds. Thank you. See you soon. Long story short, I didn't get the cavities filled. All right, we're back. I have a list on my iPad, kind of things that like I made that I need to do before Friday. So we officially have like 5 days left, but not really, because I can't do anything tomorrow because I am going to be out all day doing something. So I made a list on my iPad of everything that I need to get done before Friday. It's really cold in here. I'm turning the fan off. Monday, I had the dentist. I did go to the dentist, however, I didn't know what I need to do, so I'm gonna get that off. I have to mail 3 packages out today, so I need to get one of those ready. I'm gonna do that right now. All right, so I gave away these AirPods for hitting 20,000 subscribers, and so now I'm mailing them to the winner who has been contacted, and I'm gonna write a little note to the giveaway winner, just saying thank you and blah 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 blah. So that's what I'm gonna do now. All right, I wrote the letter and the AirPods I have right there. I'm gonna write the address down on another piece of paper so that I have that for me, so I know exactly what to tell them at the post office. All right, the next thing on my list, after I send out those packages, which I'm gonna go do in just 1 second, is I have an interview today. So I need to get ready for that. I'm just gonna straighten and curl my hair and then do a little bit of makeup. I don't know, it's 10:40 now. I don't know if I should get ready before or after I go to the post office. It honestly probably doesn't matter. I'll just get ready after. So I think I'm gonna go now and do that. I have 3 packages to send. I don't know if I said 2 or 3, but I need to send the AirPod giveaway. I sold one of my textbooks, and then my mom needs me to make a return for her at the post office. So I think I'm gonna go and do that now, and I'll check in with you after that. I also remembered I need to call and make a chiropractor appointment, so I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna call and make an appointment because I am hurting in my back.
This is, how can I help you?
Hi, I was just wondering if you guys had any appointments this week for just an adjustment.
Yeah, have you been here before?
Yes.
Okay, I have 3:30 this afternoon.
3:30. That should work. Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
That was easy. Appointment 3:30, so it's 10:42. I have my interview at 2. I think that it should be done before then. I might just be a little late to the doctor's appointment, but we'll figure it out. Alright, that was all. I'll see you soon. Alright, we're currently at the post office right there. I am mailing this one back, I think. This is the return that I have to make.
That's USPS, and then I need to mail the AirPods. And there's the Clorox wipes that I promise you I am just about to use.
The packages are officially dropped off. What is that on my nose? The packages are officially dropped off. So the giveaway winner should be getting her gift soon. And yeah, I'm gonna go home and make some lunch now. It's 11:42, and then I need to get ready for my interview.
All right, here's the update. I made myself some chicken nuggets for lunch. I'm about to watch Kiara's new video that she just uploaded, and then I just realized that today is early voting, or starts early voting in my county, so I'm gonna go do early voting a little bit later today. It's 12:30 and I have my interview at 2, so I need to get ready right after this, and then I'll go do the interview. I have my chiropractor appointment, and then I'll go vote. So we have quite the busy day today.
All right, it's a little bit later. I am officially ready. I just have this shirt on from Saks Fifth Avenue, and then I just put a blazer on over it. So this is what I'm gonna look like in my Zoom interview. And then I've been watching Sex and the City while I'm getting ready. I'm almost done with it, which I'm excited to finish so I can start a new show. It is currently 1:36. My interview is at 2, and then I, of course, have my chiropractor appointment at 3:30, and then I'm gonna go vote after that. And I also need to clean my room. Basically, this week, again, I'm leaving on Friday, and I need to pack, obviously, before then, and I'm not really gonna show too much of me packing to move in this video, because I'm doing a whole separate video of me packing to move, which I'll link up here or in the description if you're interested in seeing those videos. Those are some of my favorite videos to film. But yeah, I might get a little bit of moving stuff done if I get home in time to do stuff. But we'll see. I am again gonna finish this episode. There's about 20 minutes left in the episode, and I have 20 minutes until my interview, so I'm gonna go finish the episode, do my interview, and then I'll check it back with you after that. All right, the interview's over. It went really well. I think she's gonna let me know by the end of the day, I think, if I made it to the next round of interviews. So this was the first round, and then there'll be a second round, and then I'll find out if I got it or not. So it went really well, I think, and then I'll know later today or tomorrow if I made it to the next round of interviews. And that is my update. It is now 2:21, and I have like an hour before I need to leave to go to the chiropractor, so figure out something to do between now and then. Oh wow, that is very zoomed in. We're at the chiropractor, so I'm gonna run in and go. It is currently 3:30 and I am so excited. My back hurts so bad, so I'm excited to hopefully fix that. All right, we're finished with the chiropractor appointment. It is 4:38, so I finished with that. Now we're gonna go vote, which I'm excited about because you know how much that kind of stuff means to me. So we're gonna go vote. You should too. Good morning, everyone. Today is Wednesday, which means we have T-minus 2 days until I leave for school. We have quite a lot to do today. Wait, did I say today's Tuesday or Wednesday? I think I said today's Wednesday, but today's Wednesday, August 5th. It is currently 10:20. I've been up for about 2 hours. I had to take my brother to a doctor's appointment this morning, but we're back now. I was going on my iPad and going through things that I have to do, and honestly, I don't really have too many more things to do. At least in my head, I don't, but I'm honestly sure that I'm like gonna come up with a million more things that I have to do. The internship that I interviewed for in yesterday or the day before, whatever, I did make it to the second round of interviews for that. However, I decided to decline the position because I got accepted to a different one. So I do have an internship for this fall, which is super exciting. That kind of includes the things that I have to do today. I got the internship yesterday and accepted it yesterday, but they need me to log on to the portal and like do a few things today just to get started with the internship. So I'm gonna have to do that today. I need to add that to my list because obviously that just sprouted up. But yeah, I'm pretty much done packing, which I know I'm not talking about in this video, but I'm pretty much unpacking. I just have to garbage bag those up, which I honestly might do a little bit later today or even right now. But again, if you want to watch that video, put it up here, link in bio, whatever. The first thing I'm gonna do is make breakfast because I honestly forgot to eat and I'm starving and I get hangry when I'm hungry, so that's not good. I just took a shower, so if my hair looks a little off, that's why. So I have to wash all my rugs and like clean them from last year. And I did that yesterday, so I have, oh, this is still wet. I need it to go again. But anyways, I was washing my rugs. All right, I need to wash that. And then this one needs to air dry, but I'm gonna vacuum it when it's done. It's still air drying, pretty much. Make breakfast because I'm hungry, and by make breakfast I mean, oh, my camera's gonna die, so I'll just see you later. Okay, an update is I charged my camera and made some strawberries. All right, so now I need to work on that stuff for the internship that I was telling you about. I'm really excited about it. Good morning, guys. Today is Thursday, which means I leave in less than 24 hours to leave for like 4 months. So I am gonna put in a load of laundry since today's like the last day that I'm like wearing clothes. So I have my week's worth of laundry that I'm gonna put in so that I can have it nice and clean for when I move in. And that's what I'm doing right now. I'm not gonna show you my dirty laundry, but that's what I'm gonna do right now. All right, a little update. I went to Old Navy because Blake told me that they like had a ton of masks there. So I got this pack and it was 5 for $12.50. So, should we do a mask try-on haul? I needed more masks because I only have two. Actually, I have three, but I don't like the way that one of them fits me. So I wanted to get more before I went back to school just to like have them. And the ones at Old Navy are like these tri-fold ones, which I hate the way these fit actually, but these are actually not that bad. I guess they're a little big. Guess I need to wrap it. Oh, they have the adjuster. That makes sense. Okay, these aren't that bad. I don't like this trifold thing at all, but like these aren't as bad as the other one I have. And then I got pink, this tie-dye-ish one, a navy blue, and then another pink tie-dye one. So I'm all set in the mask department for back to school. All right, guys, it is Thursday night. I've officially done everything that I need to do before I go to school tomorrow. So I'm gonna finish this like clip right now, but I'm gonna vlog a little bit tomorrow in the car on the ride up. But yeah, I just wanna let you know I'm done with everything. So I will see you in the morning. Good morning, guys. It's quite sunny, as you can tell. It's 7:36. Oh, the light's green. I'll be back. All right, guys, it is now 7:39, and I just said bye to my dad and my brothers. I'm meeting my mom up there. I don't know if I said that. Long story short, she was out of town, and so she's just gonna meet me there. But my car is literally full, headed to Chick-fil-A because that is the best thing to get right before a 7-hour drive. So yeah, it's 7:40 now. I should get there like around 2 and 3, just cause I'm gonna have to make a few stops to get gas, go to the bathroom, eat lunch, stuff like that. But this is the car, it's very full. And yeah, I will get Chick-fil-A and then check in with you. I don't like to vlog while I drive, so I'm not gonna be doing that, but I'll check in throughout the day and throughout the drive. All right, guys, I got the Chick-fil-A. A reminder to wear a mask when you go through the drive-thru because not a lot of people remember to do that. It's the nice thing to do. I got my Chick-fil-A breakfast. I'm so excited. I'm going to eat it. It is now 7:48 and we are officially getting on the road. So we're going to get a nice and early start. And yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Update. Kind of a lot later. It's 11:54, so it's lunchtime. I'm in Gainesville right now, which is where the University of Florida is. That's not where I go, obviously. But I stopped to get gas, to get some lunch, and to go to the bathroom. I came to Publix because I was craving a pub sub, so I'm just gonna get everything here. We have about 2.5 hours left of the drive, so I shouldn't have to stop again after this, hopefully. Yeah, that's my update. All right, I am officially in Tallahassee. I'm at my hotel. So I'm gonna end this vlog right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm so excited to move in tomorrow. Be sure to subscribe if you want to see the move-in vlog and dorm tour and stuff like that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.